third and 17. And Rasko rolling right to throw, has time, going downfield for Delaney, and the ball is caught at the six. He's got a man to beat and is forced out of bounds at the 2 yard line. Third and 13 at their own 22, split backs. Rasko half roll right to throw, standing, looking, throwing, and the ball is caught short of the first down by Burnett. Tominey on the right side and Ford on the left, split backs. Rasko play fake back to throw with a block, pump fake, throwing right to the tight end at the 28. Tominey out to the 35 and all the way out to the 43-yard line. Third down and 12 for TCU. Rasko 3 out of 6 throwing the ball today, and here comes number 7. Looking to the left side, dumps it off underneath to a back at the 15, or to Davis, the flex end, and he's carried up around the 21-yard line. Reggie Davis. Third and 8 now from their own 12-yard line, and Rasko back to throw, shovel pass forward to Davis at the 10, cut back 15, struggling at the 17.
Pitch pass goes to number 22.
Wishbone behind Rasko, but the fullback is a wide receiver, Delaney, and Rasko's back to throw, looking left. Underneath to Davis at the 21, upfield to the 30, breaking to the right with a first down across the 40 to the 44-yard line before Michael Johnson can get him. 10 carries for 53 yards and a touchdown, and the Frogs are at the Raider 40. Rasko to throw on first down, underneath to Davis at the 32, upfield. Giles stays at quarterback for TCU. And with a split backfield, a half roll right back to throw. Now he throws a little screen out here to Davis at the 39, and he's in trouble running away from it to the 30, to the, about the 28-yard line. It is second and 13. And Giles rolling right, being chased, throwing on the run. Davis with a catch at the 25, turns it down at the 21-yard line and wrestled out of bounds.
Reggie Davis with the reception.
Frogs look at second and 7 at their own 23-yard line. Now Giles has been the quarterback most of the fourth quarter. And with a half roll right, gets a block from Davis, looking left, dumps it underneath for Davis, slips a tackle upfield to the 25, and wrestled down at the 26 in bounds. Third down for the Frogs. Giles, shovel pass. Higgs, room on the right side of the 40. Upfield to the 45, to midfield, down to the 40-yard line. First down and 10 at the 41-yard line of Texas Tech. Giles spinning left, throwing to Davis underneath and stuffed after a 3-yard gain.
Made by Reggie Davis.
Second down and 8, TCU at the Texas Tech 39-yard line. Giles half roll right to throw. There's Davis at the 36. Downfield for a first down and tripped up at around the 27-yard line.
Reggie Davis.
2:05 left in the game as Higgs comes back in, replacing Davis. Second down and 8 at the 25. Giles rolling right with a block from Bradford. Throwing back left. Delaney, touchdown. Right in front of Nixon.
Number 3, Jared Delaney.
And Giles executed that beautifully. He rolled to the right. He got a block from Bradford. And as he rolled to the right, he stopped, swiveled, looked left. Delaney had a half step running on James Nixon to the post. And Giles drilled it in for the touchdown. At its own 36-yard line now. Lemire with a toss right to Bradford. Option throw. Bradford throwing deep for Davis. It's caught at the Raider 35, and he falls down there. Halfback option pass.